This is a good one. Okay. Mariala Divya, I hope I said it right. What's your expression when you heard you're going to act in this film? Honestly, నేను ఇంట్లో కూర్చుని ఏదో చూస్తున్నాను టీవీలో, అప్పుడు మోహన్ సార్ కాల్ చేశారు. మోహన్ సార్ నేను ఎప్పుడు మాట్లాడుతూనే ఉంటాం, కానీ ఈసారి కాల్ చేసేటప్పుడు దేర్స్ దిస్ వన్ మూవీ అన్నప్పుడే నేను ఫిక్స్ అయిపోయా దట్ ఐ వాంట్ టు బీ అ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్ అని. బికాస్ సి ఇట్స్ లవ్లీ, అబ్సల్యూట్లీ లవ్లీ. ఇట్స్ అ జాయ్ టు బీ వర్కింగ్ విత్ మోహన్ సార్ అండ్ దిస్ టీమ్ వేర్ ఐ డిడ్ మై డెబ్యూ విత్ this team. So many people in this team I've worked with before, so I just couldn't say no. So my expression was, I was like, great, cool, when are we starting shoot? Adhe anukunna. Okay, moving on. Interesting. Bhargavi Aluri asks, are you a cop in V? Huh. Very interesting. Hold on to that thought. Thank you. Someone says Apurva's name is Love. Thank you. I really liked her name too. Let me see. I'm going to scroll down to find some of the first questions. Okay, this is an interesting one. Dinesh22 has asked, if you get a chance to act in V movie remake in other languages, will you accept or decline? Usually, I prefer not to work in the remakes of my films in other languages. Because okasari adi chesin tarvata, I don't know. I've not felt like wanting to do it in another language. Endukante audiences are watching, everyone's watching all good films regardless of language. So, I don't know, we'll see, maybe in the future, but no plans now. All right. Shravani Gogu has said, we are eagerly waiting for V. I am too. Nenu V final cut chudaledu. Meer lage edru chustunnanu. I am absolutely kicked about it. And, you know, this is such a new experience also because it's coming directly on OTT. The first day first show, feeling of watching it in theatres is unparalleled. It's a very different vibe altogether. Nevertheless, I think 12 o'clock release aipothundi and together in 200 plus countries. So I think I'm really, really looking forward to seeing how people respond to it.